afternoon, everyone. 我是晨晨, 来自西雅图中文电台。 人世间有一种说法, 唯有爱与美食不可辜负。 唐代诗人孟浩然曾说, 故人具鸡黍, 邀我至田家。 那么今天在1000多年后的今天, 在这个万物复苏生机勃勃的春天里, 西安小吃在 Bellevue 开设分店, 广邀各位的到来。 Welcome everyone to Xi'an Noodles Grand Opening. 作为十三朝古都的西安，可谓处处是名胜，遍地是文物。西安的小吃也很有名，比如肉夹馍、凉皮、羊肉泡馍、赠糕、凉凉面、荞面饸饹等等，这些你都可以在西安小吃品尝到。 In China, there's a saying, people take food as their heaven. 我们常说民以食为天，下一句话是食以安为主，食以味为先。来西安小吃，让您吃得心安，吃得新鲜。下面我宣布西安小吃开业典礼正式开始。 首先有请嘉宾致辞。 Let's welcome you as Congressman Adam Smith to make speech.
Thank you. Well, thank you very much. I'm pleased to be here. I want to thank Tony Au in particular for reaching out and inviting me to this event. I want to thank my wife, Sarah, for joining us. So, and more than anything, I want to thank the owners of the restaurant. Being a small business owner is never easy. It's been incredibly difficult the last 2 years with the pandemic, and it's just incredibly inspiring to see people come out, open a business, start it, get it going. The hard work that the owner has done here should be recognized, and really important to have you, such a vital part of our community. So thank you for your leadership. Anything we can do to help, we're happy to do it, and it's great to have you here in the city of Bellevue. I've stayed in a couple places in Seattle, it's great to have you on the east side. Look forward to visiting your restaurant many times, and I thank you again for your incredible hard work keeping a small business going in this difficult time. Thanks, Tony, I appreciate the chance to say a couple of words.
Thank you, thanks for your support, thanks. Let's welcome King County Executive Representative James Bush.
Good afternoon. Executive Council asked to come today to convey his congratulations and his best wishes to the owners of CC. It's great that it's great to see Xi'an Noodles expanding to the Bellevue area. I know they already have two places within King County, and I know that expanding, starting and expanding a business is an incredible amount of hard work and dedication. And I congratulate the owners on this very special day. Thank you.
Thank you as well.
下面让我们欢迎505集团公司总裁来挥舞先生致辞。同志们、朋友们，以示表示热烈的祝贺西安小吃隆重开业。我希望在美国的华人要注意团结。
讲健康，讲友谊，讲和平，为中华民族的优良传统致以忠孝、诚信、诚实、奉献，团结分金，使人民幸福快乐。谢谢董伟，谢谢来总。 来总每一次的致辞都特别的有气势。接下来，让我们欢迎 the owner of Xi'an Noodles
西安小吃的老板李丽吴小丽女士致辞。非常开心我的朋友们，还有各位嘉宾们的到来。我们这里有大西雅图地区最好吃的家常面，希望大家以后有空常回家看看。谢谢。
Thank you. 下面我们欢迎华盛顿州、广州同乡会会长肖明女士致辞。
恭喜西安面店在这边开张。
祝我们的 中国传统的美食 在Bellevue 或者在更多的地方 发扬光大 恭喜恭喜
谢谢，下面我们欢迎西雅图制度校青公所好友会会长 Tony Au。 OK, yeah. 让我们欢迎西雅图中文电台台长苏小元先生致辞。
各位朋友， 首先恭喜Lily啊， 她就是新的店在 Bellevue 开张。 就是我认识那个丽丽也有好多年了， 非常感动她的创业的精神， 去她能够把这个店开在 Bellevue 这个地方， 说明她的西安小吃的就是非常受欢迎啊。 那么我们祝贺她， 也祝愿她的生意越做越好， 然后能够把美食带到我们整个西雅图地区。 谢谢。
Thank you, thanks for all the speech. 下面我宣布剪彩仪式开始。 Thank you. 生活里不是每一天都有美食，当你想品尝美食的时候，就来西安小吃吧。一个饭店的开张和经营离不开全体员工和老板的努力。在这里我代表西雅图中文电台的同仁送出最真挚、最温暖的祝福，祝西安小吃生意如春龙，财源似水流。谢谢大家今天的到来 ，Thank you。
Now we want to...